How many hostages do I have to kill before you satisfy my demands? I want dread.
Dear dread! If I see any other judges, you won't believe what happens next.
We need more time.
Come on. If I dropped a candy wrapper, he'd
be here now. He thinks he's a god. Come on in. Take me down, Slime.
He's already put 17 judges out of action.
He's overrun the place.
Dread! Say hello to Mr. Mayor. He's next. You got 5 minutes. Remember, I got enough firepower to take out 50 blocks.
We're working on his identity, sir. Nothing yet.
Dread?
Face is familiar. Can't give it a name.
Try and remember. On your way there. Take out anything you can, Dread. You'll have to rearm as you progress.
One of the judges reports of possible android activity.
Then be careful. A number of justice personnel or citizens could still be in the building.
justice is served.
We got a fix on our perp. Royston Bean, ex-tech judge. Escaped from Titan One criminal insane unit.
Tech judge Roy Bean?
You sent him down, Dredd. He must have a vendetta on the boil.
The man is a genius. What happened?
Bean was scouring the network for lewd and unsavory entertainment material. An odious crime and obvious breach of department regulations, clearly demonstrating a gross misuse of the justice computer system.
Life imprisonment?
During the arrest, he killed a judge.
Justice is served. somewhere.
My leg!
That's a minor wound.
Hey, no offense, Dredd, but anything happens to me is major, okay? Is this the part where I fall down the stairs?
Don't push it, Spink. Any action back there?
Why should I tell you?
Withholding information. 5 years.
Go to hell!
Abusive language. 18 months.
What? Get serious!
Wasting a judge's time. Clock that up to 7 years, creep.
All right, I'll tell you. Droids. Sentry guns. Harbor tanks. And, combat droids. Yeah, combat droids. That's right.
How many? Inaccurate information. 5.
I can't remember! I swear! I don't know! Please, Trip!
Must be your lucky day, lawbreaker.
You're not just gonna leave me here! Hey, Dredd! I know my rights! This is against the law!
I am the law.
deserved.
Three sections of androids. The hover tanks. The combat droids. You abominable little man.
Scared, Bean? You should be. Dredd is the most feared and respected judge in the city. He has more citations and commendations than the entire Justice Department put together. Relentless in his pursuit of law and order. The man is a machine that just won't stop. And he's coming for you.
And to think I voted for that man. I'd send in Section 5. No more, Mr. Nice Guy.
Thank you. Dreads made it through the teleporter. All sections to the roof!
Got leader 9?
9, respond.
Come in.
9?
9 won't be coming in. Dirtball. His time was up.
Dread? What are you doing?
I'm on the roof.
Thought we lost you for a moment.
Any chance of some air support?
You can't risk it, Dread. Bean's still holding the mayor hostage. Looks like you'll have to smoke him out yourself. The sensors report a lot of movement up there, so expect some surprises.
You know, I think the chief's got something there, Dredd. The next time I see you,
We'll be shoveling coal with Elvis. Goodbye, Dredd.
I want to talk to the chief.
No deals, Bean. Fact is, I can't think of a single reason why you shouldn't kill the mayor.
Dredd, are you serious? I'll have your shield
back! See, you already killed 8 judges, Bean. Injured 9 others and inflicted a whole spectrum of trauma on justice personnel and citizens. I won't bore you with figures. A rough calculation on consecutive crimes committed since you escaped from Titan adds up to only one real penalty. Question is, do you want it from me or a tribunal? Kill the mayor, you die. Let him go, you die. But do that. One thing you may save is a trace of the dignity that once made you a judge.
What do you say, Dredd? Two for the price of one! Yeah!
He's looked better.
What about Bean?
He's on his way down. Get a wagon down here now.